Many school children in Delhi have a dangerous commute every day as private school vans put too many of them into one vehicle. Often drivers don't have clearance from the transport department. Many vans have no emergency kits and children are even made to sit on top of CNG cylinders. Sonal Mehrotra has the story.
One, two, three, four, five, 10, 15, 20, 25. Yes, 25 children in one school van, which is supposed to be a 8-seater. That's the condition of most private school vans in Delhi. And that's not all. Most of these drivers do not have their clearance from the transport department or the police, clearly in violation of law. Over 2 days, NDTV visited many schools, only to find out a dangerous reality that many children live every day.
We met this driver here who said that he's taking only 13 kids, but let's do a head count. And the buses and this cab here is only half full. If you can do a head count, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 kids already in this cab and many more. And there's a capacity here as well. What's more dangerous is the fact that this last seat that you see where he's got kids going, there's a CNG cylinder right underneath that. And kids here complain that over time, at times it heats up, there are fumes. And also, let's show you the condition of this cab. There is no fire extinguisher, there is no first aid kit, and on top of it, it's a private cab holder. This driver who's been rowdy with us, so let's just show you, it's a private cab, not the one sanctioned by the government. And it is cab drivers like these who are overloading people, overloading kids, and most dangerously around these areas. And when we question him, just look at the way he's manhandling kids right now. And we want to understand, bhaiya, aapka to sanction bhi nahi hai gaadi. गाड़ी भी नहीं सैंक्शन है, बच्चे बैठे नहीं हैं आप कैसे? बच्चे बैठे नहीं हैं आप कैसे गाड़ी चला रहे
हैं? बंद कर गाड़ी।
बच्चे बैठे नहीं हैं आप गाड़ी कैसे चला रहे हैं? क्या छोड़ के चले जाएंगे? And just look at the condition. There are at least I can tell you 25 kids in this cab right now, and in this cab, which is clearly illegal. It does not have a regular government permit and is also working on a private number. It's the same driver I want to show you. It's the same driver who's been taking kids. And just look at the way buses, kids are just jumping in and in a rush to get himself, you know, in this entire way in which he could might be exposed. He's just scooted the bus away without caring. आप लोग ने कभी कंप्लेन नहीं करा इन बस ड्राइवर्स के बारे में किसी को भी?
हम इससे कर रहे हैं कंप्लेन। स्कूल वाले तो ये कहते हैं हमारी प्राइवेट वैन है, तुम जानो, हम तो स्कूल बस वाले देखेंगे ना, वो तो
स्कूल बस
प्राइवेट वैन कौन देखता है।
बहुत ज्यादा रूड लैंग्वेज यूज करते हैं और कभी कभी मतलब इतनी गर्मी होती है और इतने बच्चे साथ में बिठाते हैं, आपको क्या बताएं, 25 ऐसे 15-20 बच्चे ऐसे ढूंढ देते हैं।
अ जर्नी फ्रॉम होम टू स्कूल एंड बैक फ्रॉट विद डेंजर. But why exactly do parents take such a big risk?
It's 100% majburi. We are forced to bear that one. Otherwise, yeah, it's not a cab, it's a torture cab.
Is the school not providing?
No school buses is available. No school cab is available. So what to do?
Despite these blatant violations, the Delhi Traffic Police managed to challan only 1,500 school transport vehicles in the last year alone. According to government's own figure, one child died and over 70 were injured in school van accidents in the last 3 years, a figure which is constantly on the rise.
Traffic police has been trying its best to ensure that all the traffic norms of school cabs are followed. But the responsibility is also of the school and the parents.
So with thousands of maxi cabs out on the streets of National Capital, how do you ensure the one ferrying your kid is the safe one? Watch out for these particular signs. Now there should be a yellow strip right across your white maxi cab with the details of the driver right here at the rear end. The number, the commercial number, yellow color plate should also start with 1K. This means that both the cab and the driver have gone through proper background checks and have thus got a verification and a license from the government. Also on the outside, watch out for these lights right on top of the carrier, which is supposed to have school bags. These are supposed to be switched on every time a kid hops in or hops out of the cab. Now on the inside, significantly, watch out for these two things. One, the fire extinguisher to be used in case of emergency, and also the first aid kit. Apart from this, ensure that the driver has SOS details of all the guardians. And also, remember to take feedback about the driver's behavior from your kids to ensure that he's in safe hands while he's away from you and traveling on the very disturbing roads of the National Capital. In New Delhi, with camera person Arif, Sonal Mehrotra, NDTV.
Sir, agar aap 16 दिसंबर का केस देखें, अगर आप उबर कैब का केस देखें, तो ये दोनों केसेस इसीलिए